it.
Welcome back guys. Redmi Note 9S. Tomato pon, potato pon, and Baruto pon. 4GB of RAM. 4GB of swap RAM, ZRAM, or virtual RAM. Virtual RAM are using your internal storage as a RAM. Android 13. Over here, memory, ZRAM enable. Size 4GB and miscellaneous thermal profile dynamic, right? And my driver 615 BIOS Bayonetta 3. Now I'm using 401, trying the older one. On the 405, 1 or 2 minutes false close, 1 or 2 minutes false close. You can use the game pass, whichever game pass suits you. Can try one, but I'm not using any. Why? It's not working for this device, right? This is the setting. Let's begin. Over here, make it slower.
Bayonetta.
Wow, 200 meg left, 300. All eyes on me now. Is that all you got? All eyes on me now. What is that? Just extreme. Wow, 22 FPS. Luca. No audio. The cutscene. Bring it in, big guy. Woo-hoo-hoo. Woo-hoo. Uh-oh, crash. Crash, 401 crash. 405 crash, but at least you know the speed. Maybe need more optimize. More optimize. The speed are okay on the 720. Only the RAM, the culprit. Culprit. Well, we'll test the Resident Evil 5, 6, Revelation. And Revelation 2 on this 720G 4GB of RAM. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching. See ya on the next video.